What is going on, everybody? You can call me Heroes3 Guy, and this video is going to be part 13 of my playthrough of the map Kill the Gods Hell Mode. So, where we left off, we recently took over this fortress castle here. We are now back owning three. We had owned three for much of the game, then this guy got taken away. Well, we got one back up here, and we found another hydro pond up here, two of them actually. And we're going to send Voy up here to explore this other bit. We got another hydro pond there, maybe another fortress castle if we're lucky. We also did get some more dragon caves with a good amount of dragons in them. We have eyes now on this white keymaster tent, which is important to see if people get that, because that will allow them to bust through my homelands here. So that's nice to see. And then also we do need to have Voy eventually make his way up to get the purple keymaster tent. That could be useful. And so yeah, let's see, what am I gonna do next with Sisyphus here? Though every time I start a playthrough, I feel like I look at this guy and I'm just waiting for the day to engage with the king, who looks like a squirmy little pushover. Man, look at him, he looks like he doesn't even want to be here. Anyways, so we're gonna take him eventually. And so let's see, day two. Let's continue to send him around. I think I grabbed all my devils. Okay, good amount of... And you know what? Actually, this guy's got expert navigation. I think we should send him in a boat here and have him explore. Might as well. So he's got a lot of little artifacts, though. So actually, what I'm going to do is we're going to do some of this. We're going to do some of that. We're going to switch him. Quick enough unit. What's their speed again? Their speed 7. And these guys are a little quicker. 9. Yeah, we will do that just to ensure a little bit more survivability. And if you don't mind, buddy, you want to come here? And then, oh, you build me my boat and you're like, ha, come get it. Thanks. Thanks a lot. You wasted a whole day. Now, chilling. He's grabbing these. Do I own this still? Yes, I do. Let's get an eye on purple. Okay, and then just a little recap, reacquaint myself with everything that's going on. Okay, you know what? Let's, gold's sitting fine. Let's stock up some more troops. I could be getting to the point where I put them in two different stacks. It wouldn't be a bad idea, really. I'd put them in the corner and then maybe straddle them. It's not bad. That's not bad. All right. And then I eventually want to have him trail up after Voy. But we'll give it a turn. We'll let my guys explore a little bit. What else could I be doing with him? Could try to come take this over. I forget where Purple's closest hero is. I could also come down here and just mop the floor with that guy. And hey, there's a Library of Enlightenment there as well. You know, I could just get down here, come through Waterwalk. But again, yeah. We'll, you know what? Let's just get him moving. Let's get him moving. Let's see if we can take Marshank back. I feel like I had something in mind to do with Tzar between my last turn, but I'm not going to go back and watch my ending sequence of the last episode. We can just throw these on him. And let's get these boots. Ooh, and we need to also have... I think Tyrus sitting right here. Yeah, bud, if you don't mind, I'm going to pass off some artifacts to you. And another one of those, but I already have... Ooh, yeah, let's get that on him. And do I have a vial of lifeblood? Oh yeah, let's just make another one. Damn. Oh, come on here. Come on. You gotta be just squeezing me. Yes. Take that. Then we put that back on. And we'll throw that on him. That's always nice. And that's... Okay. I got another pair of those. Let's do that. And then that. And we got double of those. Alright, probably want the Statesman Medal. Although Ambassador Sash, yeah, alright, yeah, I forgot I had the diplomat's ring on. Look at that. So in addition to his component effects, retreat or surrender when battling neutral monster defending a town, that's cool. It'd be cool if this overrid the Shackles of War. I think it would give it a very nice extra little thing. And then for Neutral Arms of Thieves Guild. Okay, so it makes me look even more powerful. And normally it just reduces enemy monster strength and cost of surrendering, right? Oh no, it just costs surrendering. Alright, yeah, we'll just keep that on him. Okay, let's go ahead and press turn and let things unravel. And while it is, I'm going to set a timer. Oh, what? I didn't even see that fart floating over there. But maybe that's why the shipbuilder made it far away. He's like, sure you want to get in this boat, dude? There's this dude down there. I just built a boat for him. He's mean. He don't like you. You know? He's like, I'm going to put it over here. Let you think about it for a day. He was doing a solid for me. And here I am being upset that he pushed my boat far away. He was just looking out for me. You know? Nice guy. Alright, I kind of half-assed paid attention there. Alright, my timer is going. Timer is ticking. We have just over 59 and a half minutes. Let's have him move there. Now, alright, who is this? Okay. Alright, so it looks like what we're going to have to do... Let's send him to go. Ah. And there's nothing... let's get his logistics. He's my exploring hero. And yeah, we'll get him fire magic. Why not? Maybe he'll get berserk for us one day. I mean, Voy, he's been our boy. He has been our boy. Alright. And let's... Oh, look at all these. Would you look at that? Oh, and I need to get him troops, because look, I think it's just Hydra Pond Central. Yeah, but we could use our spells and get him. Oh, yes, we're going to get... Oh, before the end of the week, just get Hydras for days. Then maybe summon a boat and get in there. Oh, he's just doing us favors. Now, do I want to try to send him down? This is a little risky. Guy could port through. So instead, what I think I'm going to do is some of this. Let's get him down to Agony. And let's just get this guy on the boat. And then he's going to come fart on him. Switch your boots. Stir this on. Throw that on if you don't mind. Alright, then we're just going to mop the floor with this guy. Better not lose a single troop. And you know what? I lost two single troops. I'm going to crack open my LaCroix, my Beach Plum. I think it's play on words with Beach Bum. LaCroix. All right, we're gonna redo this one. Because I don't want to lose any guys. We're just cursing them. And we'll just wait. We'll let them. All right, they want to slow my devils. Didn't even kill one. And look, they slowed them. I can still come over here and whack a mole. What a poop. Alright. There. Alright, we'll force their hand. Oh yeah, come and hit something. No, don't. Alright. Moo. Just doing the choo-choo train. Can I cast a spell? No. Come on. What? Oh, I thought I left a stack there. I'm an idiot. It's just same result. I thought I left a stack alive, but I am not on my A game, clearly, right now. No artifacts. That's fine. We'll re-grab that, and then let's just get him back to Corinth. Where he'll do his thing. Let's have her do there, and then wait. And again, just 15. But I'm sure I'll get some nice growth going. There's just that one. I thought I had two up here. And I know I have a couple underneath here. Okay, eight, not bad, not bad. Okay. That's what I want in my life right now. Iron Fist the Ogre. Alright, we're going to press turn. Let's have Voy grab up to 3 Hydroponds. Ah, Blue is just being a little poo, man. I take his main hero and then he wants to come pester all my castles. Oh, and that's just south. It was just south where my new fortress castle is. And whoa, speaking of which, you want to start buying stuff in there? Gosh. Forgetting to buy my stuff. Okay. Yeah, purple teal area in that tower castle. Man, this would have been such a fun map. Like, if I ever replay this game, I'm going to replay as Blue. Oh, this is a big map, and I got a lot of other maps to play, but if I ever do, it is such a cool time when it's, like, late game, you have, like, Hector or Orin, like, you have a specialty as archery, you have Bow the Sharpshooter, and a ton of Titans. Oh, you just hit so hard. So hard. It's awesome. Alright, so hold on. Let's check this first. He hasn't docked off yet. There, speaking of which, I have to slay him again. But what we're going to do first is let's have Voy. Yeah, let's fight. No. And I'd probably just condense them into one stack. And again, we're just going to blast them. We're just going to defend. Alright, we're just going to have guys. And we're going to blast him again. And, yeah, let's just move the goobers. And, bada boom. Okay. There we go. And, oh! Hold on. That is just such a nice... Eat my butt! Try to come over here to... Alright, well, alright. At least we grabbed some stuff. Watch those guys join you. Oh, how cool would that be? And cornucopia's up there. A couple more of these. Could be another castle. I'm tempted just... He has 24 hiders. I think I'm just going to get him in the boat. And then we're going to drop him off. And then we're going to send him back up along this coast. Or I could just come through here. Does he have... no. Okay. So I took out that guy. I may need to be sending him back to that other castle to... fend off the other Blue. Let's have her... grab this. Come up. And truthfully, guys, I'm not too pleased with where my primary stats are. I need a primary stat hunt more. You know, this is an area. I'll probably need to take this out first before I go down there. And then so many little things by portals. I mean, look at all these. Like, not visited. So many little areas. I'm getting very intimidated by all the portals. I really don't want to get picked off. So I'm playing it safe, but I do need to try to get my primary stats up. Alright, let's have our boy do our thing. Well, Voy's our boy. Ivar, or Pleiades. Pleiades is sailing for the ladies. Yeah. And look, another little... Oh. Yes, please. Ah, but I can't... Alright, let's at least have him take this. And see that, and kind of scout it. And then what we can always do... Maybe we can just do that now. So we come over there now, take those out. Or do we try to make our way down here? It's just, this is always going to be under threat. It's kind of a pain in the ass. You know, from up here. Oh, it's day 4. I'll get that before the end of the week. I'll get the, we'll go here. I'll show you what we're going to do. We're going to do some of this. Some of that. And that for now. Yeah, that's fine. We're going to get him. And a little risky. A little risky. Right on the edge. Actually, it's kind of risky. I should have given another turn to be safe. Shit. Alright, we'll be fine. You know, odds are in my favor, but there's just the possibilities that I leave open to chance. Oh, she's going to come back up here. This guy, yeah, he grabbed. That's good. Okay. Oh, come on. Buy your stuff. Let's get your castle before the end of this week. Okay. And what are these guys? 2 and 2, I'm sure. All right. Let's end the turn. Who's now? We're good. We're good. Is that going to come down? Give some heat? Shit, if he comes across, what was it? 7,000 Minotaur Kings? He could just disappear. He's just moseying along and dies. What is this? What is this? Oh, he's got the Admiral's hat. Would you look at that? He's got the Admiral's hat. Jason, you know what? Ah, piss in his face. God, I need to stop saying weird shit like that. Alright, yeah, I'm not too threatened by him. Truthfully. Give him the purple Nurple, take the Admiral's hat away. So, yeah, let's let him, hopefully he sticks around. But for now... Oh, hold on. Armageddon's Blade? Yeah, you never know, especially with the Orb of Vulnerability. Oh, that would be nice. Alright, alright. And he's got the hat on. Be a ton of them. Hey, I'll take it. I will take it. And, okay, yeah, we've been there. Done that. I don't care about that wood. Would you look at all of this? Alright, now he's coming back to drop off. Alright, green. We have green now. Okay, drop off 24 Hydras. That is a nice little stack. And chillin', chillin'. Okay, now she just... Let's just get her up. She's got, what, 4 Hydras? Nothing crazy. Oh yeah, and eventually we need to have a guy come give the gnolls. Maybe we'll do that to Voy next time he comes down. Alright. Oh. Buy stuff for 4. And we'll also start upgrading those dwellings. Yeah, you don't want any of that. You want to sail away. Alright, Jason and the Argonauts there. Yes, get closer. Just hang out up here, buddy. I'm going to come for you. Real soon. Real soon. Just don't take my dwellings. It's getting towards the end of the week here. Don't take. Okay. She's gonna drop off a couple of these guys. And just head back down. He's gonna go sail. Ooh, purple and blue. Oh, yeah. Oh. Purple. I need to get it. Yeah, I guess we'll come up through here. Alright, Voy. My boy. Oh, that is just very kind. And... I think I will eventually have him stay the night over there, but what I need to do here is grab these last few, 32 more. I'm not going to waste movement speed on that. We're going to come around... I could upgrade him right now, but we're going to work towards these, and that's fine because we can make some room. We're going to up our troops and get ready to drop poops on Jason. Sorry, Jason. We're going to come there last. Let's go to Stillbog. And let's upgrade these guys here. And man, I have more red dragons than I have Chaos Hydras. And whoa, one of my cats are snoring really loud. I can hear through my headphones. They are chasing mice in their dreams right now. Gosh, sounds like a phone vibrating. All right. So now, hold on. Is there anything even worth coming here? No, and no. And here? Yeah. Oops. Gosh, keep doing that. Maybe 25 more. I'll take them. Let's go to the deep shadow. Oh, yeah. And fill them up. Double them. Now we go to Corinth. Now we grab these goodies. Now we split them in two. Would you look at these stacks? Would you look at them? Alright, spell points are nearly full. Now we're going to hope that Jason stays close by. Let's make our way towards him. Again, we need to keep his spell points up. You know, he could take more Hydra stuff. He needs his spell points. And, alright. Let's go ahead and press it to turn. Did I start a timer? Yes, I did start a timer. Yeah, Jason's starting to get a little far away, but I can go through and water walk to the left there, to the southwest. I think I can. Where was that? Where was that guy? Wasn't on my new fortress castle, was it? Oh, there's the Amulet of the Undertaker. I think that was the last bit I needed for the, yeah, it was. Ah, it's just that. That makes me want to not attack her. And who knows what artifacts or spells she's got. But, man, I could take that army. I mean, either one of my stacks of Mighty Gorgons could drop is probably even in, maybe his fairy dragons, 500 something. Definitely drop his rust dragons, he's still at 49. Drop his crystal dragons. One hit wonders, boom. I could. Forgetfulness, his other two stacks. His phoenixes are somewhat a problem. I can't blind him. It's just, it's gonna be risky business. Risky business, man. Oh, you know, that wouldn't have been bad. Get a Redwood Observatory. This is a big old map, and does he have spells? Yeah, he can take out some devils. Yeah, let's do it. I won't be able to get them before the end of the week. But yeah, there could be huge stacks in there, and I could own them for a while. Alright, yeah. Now, let's get our boy out of Dodge. Oh, this guy. Oops. Yeah, nothing too crazy. Alright, let's just get Voy out of harm's way. Tazarus, hold on. Who's in front of him? Got their butt right on him. Alright, hanging tight. Hanging tight. He, of course, I don't switch my boots ever. Yeah. And it's like, will he come for me? Alright, I'm gonna move just right here. I'm at least gonna put this and that on. I'm gonna keep that on. Swap this. We're gonna stay right here. And if he stays up through here, I can water walk this way and grab him. Okay, tomorrow's day one. Hopefully I don't. I got guys right next to a lot of my external dwellings. You know, like, I already got one. But I still own these guys. All right, I'm just curious. What is this? 29. I really want that other dungeon castle. King Minoas. All right, let's press turn. And hopefully in the next turn or two, I can be attacking Jason. He's hanging out by the castle. Oh, yeah. Day 7, Lisa. Eat my butt. You've taken what would be now 3 in each of them. You took away 2, 4, 6 hydras in my castles now. You can just eat butt. And so even if I threw that on him. Yeah, I can't, though. I can't, because I can't just leave him here. Who knows who's going to just fart right through there and then blow an even bigger fart right in my face. Ugh. I don't want poop sharks on me. So I'm going to have to forfeit. Be safe. This castle's gone. I want to engage him. I want to engage him, guys. It's just I don't want to redo anything. I want to do this one fell swoop. I can't afford to fuck up. There's a world in which I beat him. You know, there's a world in which I beat him today. There's also a world in which I don't. And there's an also a world in which I don't and I lose everything. And that would make this game go from like a 30-part playthrough to like a 50-part playthrough. Oh, and I don't have time for that. Well, I have time for Heroes because I'm making time for it, but I'd rather this not take 50 parts. All right, let's start moving these other guys, doing their thing. Collect in here. We'll get that. Then we'll come and grab some more of them. He needs to get off the shore and explore this shoreline. Let's even more 3 of them up here. Man, if they joined me, I could just cry happy tears. Alright, and I need to look to get him in a underground somewhere. I guess he's just doing some exploration. Maybe have him sweep through here. Ah, damn, there's a castle there. Alright, so 110. That's probably going to be my highest. And we have no enemy retaliation, so we might as well get a little bit of damage on him. Aha! Aha! Oh, shit! I regret buying that now. Yeah, okay. Okay, not nearly as many. Come on, get in there, fuck. Please don't come up there and take him. I thought that was gonna be another 30-some. Alright, if I can get him out of there and get him to safety. Another 37, I will take that. Man, I just invested in this. They're taking away my fortress castles. They like taking those away. Hold up. Oh no, he just threw those in there. That's going to be even less morale. Why do I want to attack him? I want to attack him so bad. I really do, guys. Honestly, my main strength is coming from my mighty Gorgons. Like, yeah, he has me trounced by a lot. But that's such weak stacks, vulnerable stacks. I'll probably go first. You know what? I'm feeling kind of ballsy, guys. Let's protect Backwater. Oh, I probably could have got troops. That's not gonna make a huge deal. All right. for Backwater, but we gotta change our stuff first. Alright, and then Gaboops. Alright, so I got that. That's gonna be good. Morale. Definitely throw shackles on him. Plenty of room to take his stuff. We're gonna do this, guys. We're gonna do this, and we're gonna just bend him over, tell him to spread his cheeks, or else. And then we're gonna take his artifacts. Alright. Here we go. It's gonna ask me to surrender. Look at that. Oh, he's got interference. And look at that. Even without spell, even auto combat, I almost won. Oh, shit. So he's got some resistance. Or no, he doesn't. Okay, I saw they were still going second. Even with resistance, they go? Oh, no, it hasn't adjusted yet. Alright, so now I can do some spells. And I think first thing I could do is I could blind them so they don't get something off. Ah, shit. That's fine. Mighty Gorgons will boo them. Take out majority of them. And I don't really worry about forgetfulness, because they're going to actually shoot kind of hard. And if I move them next to them, yeah, let's just, yeah, I think this isn't a bad move at all. Oh, that's fine. They're the bigger threat, for sure. And my Gorgons again will just take them out. Alright, and again, we're gonna move these guys here. And then goodbye. Oh. And then let's go get off another nice mean hit there. I'd like to hit them. But that's okay. And oh, just take some more of you out. Oh, yeah. Alright, then they're blinded. Might as well get a free hit off. Wait, no, hold on. Yeah, alright. Let's, Man, Mighty Gorgons are gonna smoke me. Anyway, I should have hit them, truthfully. They've already had their... No. They retaliated against them. They haven't had the retaliatory attack. See, and actually, we're just gonna come grab that. Oh, no! They go first again. Oof. Okay. So, I wish I had prayer. God, this cat is snoring up a storm. I could take the retaliatory attack. I'd like them. Shit, to hit them. They could clear them. Yeah, let's have them take the retaliatory attack. Yeah, we'll hit them again. That's fine. Mighty Gorgons can hit them. Oh, that could have been a spot for my Hydras to hit two guys. Whatever, he's moving anyway. Now, they're gonna hit him. They're gonna hit them too. So they can hit from there, they can hit from there. So I can have one stack come and hit from here. And then this stack is gonna come hit them. But we might as well hit their ballista as well. Now they're gonna come boo them off into the netherworld. Ooh, and I only have 30 some. Okay. So, they'll get rebirthed. So let's take away their stack, and we'll clone them when it's time. Shit. Give me that angle. What the fuck? That's fine. It'll hit my, Oh, shit! Oh, shit. It's not what I meant to do. Shit, I hope I have enough... And he's got me down to 15 spell power. Alright, that's fine. I wanted to melt them, but I'm gonna have to melt them now. But what we're gonna do, we saved this. Alright, we're gonna melt them again. Goodbye. And then, maybe I'll get a little death stare. Yeah, because we'll have to blind them. Alright, and then here's what we're gonna have to do. Is, you know, they're weak. Move them on top of them. We're gonna have to get a spell off. Come on! Fuck! Okay. No, because then they won't reach. So yeah, we'll take them down a little lower. So it doesn't matter really. Oh yeah, don't even do it. Gah! Oh, I like it. Okay, hold them there. Now blind them, baby. Yes! We're gonna wait. And, move them there. Move them there. Oh shit, I forgot about that. Move them around this way so the Gorgons can really do some work on them. Alright. Now, we're going to try our best to prioritize. Who do we want to prioritize? Only four of them. 11 of them. Alright, and, gosh, I'm gonna run out of spell points. That's okay, though. I have a lot, but see, that's the thing. That frickin' interference. 10 at a time. Yeah, see, Mighty Gorgons are just so dirty. We gotta focus them first, guys. A lot of great utility in their Death Stare, and in a game like this, where they have just ridiculous creatures with ridiculous stats, they're what I need right now in my life. Oh, yeah. You know what, Lisa? Sitting there with that goofy smile. Yeah, you're not smiling now, are you? And I got you locked down with the Shackles of War. You are not a happy camper at all. You take my... Oh, God. Look at that. I think she's got artifacts, too. Take away 25 spell... Oh, yeah! And that's another thing. Oh, thank God. Thank God he didn't attack that stack. Pay attention. Don't hit them. Gosh, that made a huge difference. It's eating more of my spell points up. I'm so used to having blind for days, I completely missed that. That took away spell points. Took away more troops with the frickin' fire shield. Alright, yeah, 10 more. Oh, I got careless there, guys. Got careless. Careless Billy. I don't know who Careless Billy is, but if there was a Careless Billy, it was me. Come on. Mona Lisa over here. I was sitting here talking how low my spell power is and how weak my resurrection is, and then I... Fuck, alright, so here we go, I gotta do blind again. I deserve to be taken outside, tied to a pole, and shot in the face. Now someone's gonna retaliate. Yes, don't kill him. Thank God. He's got a natural 20%, but it was better than the fairy dragon's 40% redirect the spell. Ooh, thank goodness. Okay, salvaged a round there. All right. That's what we do, it's what we do. Salvage the troops. Shit, I wanted to do my blind around in advance. Yes! Alright, got lucky there. Can't afford to lose. Man, this guy could have had the Ring of Oblivion. This guy could have had, you know, the Recanter's Cloak, Cape of Silence, could have had Orb of Inhibition. Man, I'm still gonna have some mean losses, guys. And I made some big mistakes. Like, I had my Red Dragons attack through and hit my Chaos Hydras. That was just... Ugh. Maybe I should leave enough to do a town gate home. Alright, I think that should be enough for them. Yeah, 3. Now, start getting 4 of them. Devils. I'm low on them. I don't get as many. You know, I think I like my Chaos Hiders better. God, 3 at a time. That's just mean stuff. Ah. Nah, he's already close enough. Yeah, if I would have had, you know, more spell points or just higher spell power in general, I could, man. I guess I'd be getting 4 instead of 3. 20? Yeah, we'll just go ahead and call it here, guys. That way I can port home. Okay, the 572 is about what a illusion was. But I really did lose. Oh, and a lot of it was from my own red dragons hitting my own guys. 65 phoenixes, that's fine. 63 devils, ugh. I could have done so much better than what I did. I made some mistakes. And unfortunately, I wasn't able to get bailed out. That interference really, really put a dent on how many guys I could resurrect as well. It closed, really narrowed my margin of error, my room for error there. But at the end of the day, we took out Beastly Lisa, and we're going to get some artifacts now, so be something good, baby. Ho-ho, that could be interesting, especially on a secondary hero. They need to give us... Oh, I got good artifacts. A lot of shit I have. Give me... What do I want here? Come on, let's hopefully I get it. I mean, the last piece of the Iron Fist of the Ogre. Oh, yeah, you know what I'm saying? And then Orb of Vulnerability. Those are the two biggest ones I want. That's all... So all the guy had. I mean, that's kind of cool. I want to hit that hard, though. I don't have sorcery. Do I have Stig somewhere? No. Alright. Yeah, it's not going to matter. I'll take it. And then I'll have another hero grab that. Before the end of the week, I suppose, if I can. But I think I just need to get him now. Corinth. I could throw the, you know, wizard's well on him. But, not a huge deal. Yeah, I don't know. If I do the, I think I already have some of these equipped on him. Yeah. Oops. I already have a bow, the sharpshooter. I already have that. Yeah, that jerk was wearing that. Do I have a wizard's well? Yeah, I already have a wizard's well. Man, your Orb of Tempestuous Fire plus that. It's just not going to hit that hard, though. I mean, here, I'll show you guys. Like, you know, let's say we took that off of him. We threw that on. And then let's say we also threw on this. We now go to his thing. Armageddon. 2,300. That's not even 2.5 Azuri Dragons. You know, what would it be, like 11 Archangels? I mean, it hit everyone on there, but it just, and these crazy numbers, spells mean less and less. They really do. It's nice, especially if you get it early. In certain games, they don't go this deep and have this crazy of army strength, this crazy level of creatures. It means more, you know, a sick combo is getting that, and then you get the Orb of Vulnerability, so enemy units that are normally immune to Armageddon are now vulnerable to it. And you'd think that the Orb of Vulnerability would make you guys immune or vulnerable to Armageddon, but Orb of Vulnerability only takes away natural resistances, not resistances or immunities from artifacts. So your guys would remain immune to Armageddon because of having Armageddon's Blade. So yeah, Orb of Vulnerability, Orb of Tempestuous Fire, Armageddon's Blade, especially if you have like sorcery. Ooh. And I mentioned earlier in Wake of the Gods, they had the Ring of the Magi, you know, the ring, the collar, and the cape, one of them, yeah. You know, just in this game, just gives like 50-some duration to all spells, and that one, each bit gave 5% increased spell damage, and then when you created it, it gave either 20 or 25 in total increased spell damage. And I remember I had a game where I had that Orb of Vulnerability on, I think it was to Zadar, with his specialty was sorcery, so I had the spell sorcery. And oh my, I was just absolutely wrecking through this map. It was really cool. It was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed that. But alright, we'll take this off. And alright, we'll leave that as... We'll throw this armor back on. And anything else I need to really transfer over? Eh, this is fine. This is fine. Alright, we're gonna have him wait. So yeah, hey, guys, we took out Lisa and ooh, now Narcissus is left. Purple. Oh, no, I still didn't pass. Still didn't pass. Alright, hey, that's freaking cool, and it makes me feel confident to go take him on, but I think that army strength is much more, and he's probably just as stacked as Lisa, or maybe not quite, but close. And I lost some army strength. So, alright, we're going to go ahead and press turn, and see what pans out. We saved Backwater. That's what we were doing. We lost quite a bit of troops. I really don't like that. Had I known how many troops I was going to lose, I may have thought twice, but we did it. Decision was made. We did come out victorious. And we only have $65,000. Shit. Where is this? There has to be 5+ Rampart castles on this map somewhere. One of the starting factions you could pick was Rampart. I'm assuming they didn't ban the treasuries in them. They may have. But come on, man. Okay. And I need to be on the lookout for buying that guy. In fact, what I should probably do is look to delete a hero. Or just put him in a castle without. Alright, we're gonna do a little digging, guys. Okay, yeah, we'll just get rid of them. Alright. Hey, and did you look at that? Look what we already found. I mean, he's got air magic, sorcery. Hey, he's got sorcery. Extra 15%. Woo. Which is kind of hard, because in some games, hard-hitting offensive spells, you know, in smaller maps at a certain stage, they could be ridiculous. But they really nerf off in big games like this. Alright, let's just move him. Now we need to look. We get another. Oh, shit, I should have bought him in a castle. You know, we can't. We can't. We gotta dig for who we want. It's not a huge deal. We need what's-his-face. We're digging. This was a big thing that people pointed out in the past. Oops. Is I didn't do enough digging for these really good heroes. Oh, we already got him again. Sure, there's hotkeys. I could be doing a better job with this. Bear with me here, guys. Because if I can prevent them from getting Lisa again, someone who's like 90 some. Hey. Buy him in another castle. God, you just made that mistake. He does not have town portal. I really like that. Earth, water, estates, kind of meh. Ah, he's got navigation as a specialty. Oh, it probably moves far as shit. Alright, who else can I... No. Yeah, she's got that. He's got that. Alright, I'm sorry. Marope. You're gonna go. You're gonna go, Marope. You gotta go bye-bye. Yeah, whatever, throw that too. Alright. Like, where's she at? What, weakness? I know she was like that hero I unlocked, but... You gotta go. I can always try to buy you back. Alright. Dig in more. Oh. Hey, there's Zadar. Hey. Rope, huh? I'm starting to get a lot of duplicates here. Do I have to wait a turn? I think I've waited a turn. Now, I need to not be stupid and accidentally, like, delete Tazar. I would absolutely cry. Alright, we're starting to get a lot of duplicates, guys. I don't know. We're seeing some new faces. Loinus! I'm not going to do hotkeys because I feel like I'm more likely to fuck up and accidentally delete Tazar if I do. Hey, plus one gems. Alright, let's see here. Let's see. Sorry, guys. I know it's probably not most exciting. But multiple people brought this up my last playthrough, and it's true. It's true you can do this. I've done it before. Let's try not to be, like, super tedious. Alright, let's maybe buy him and, like, here. I don't think I have a guy. I do. Do there. Yeah, we're just gonna get rid of him. Nah, that's kind of not the safest castle. Let's see. Alright, well. Man, they probably bought him back already. Come on, Lisa. Mona, Lisa, I got two more. Alright, we did not get it, guys. We did not get it. We did get a couple other decent heroes, and at the very least, now I don't have to worry about, you know, gosh, can you imagine if Teal got this guy? And took him all these places, get him even more stacked, and even more, you know, good creatures. So at least we took out some solid unit or enemies out from underneath purple and teal here. But all right, kind of wonder what's in there. Okay, so where's this guy at? He's going north. Ah, man, I wonder what's in that. Yeah, I already know what I'm dealing against. Voy. I can't buy him until next turn. Alright. Alright, let's grab this. Did I get this? No, let's go grab it. Hey. No. Alright. And then let's press turn. Alright, there's a guy off of Marshank there. Yeah, we really need to get more primary stats on Tazar. He's kind of getting stagnant. I guess we'll wait there. So low on the dough. That. Alright, yes. Let's have him dock back off. Could have had him maybe grab. Yeah, no, not worth it. 37 devils, that helps. What do we got? 9, 9, 18, 22, nothing crazy. Alright, then let's take him out of here. Alright, what's my next move, guys? Oh, hold on, before I poof off, let's do that. And then let's do that. Okay. Army's kind of weak now. You know, do I do some more of this? Or try it again, actually. Yeah, alright, we'll try some more. Hey, there's Voy. Let's get him, let's get him up to... Okay, so wait, actually, we need him to get that purple Keymaster tent. What's my closest, castle? Nowhere, really. Okay, we're here. Is there a... He can summon a boat here. And then he can come up and over. Okay, so we're actually going to send him here. Voy, and we're going to do... Let's get rid of that. That. Because why not? I guess we could have done it up some. That's fine. Alright, now Voy. You're my boy. Now we're going to come back here. Stig. You dig? I don't know, guys. I feel like I would have gotten him by now. What do you think? Think I should keep digging? I should? Okay. Heart Lich. Fought him like 5 times. Alright, I'm just gonna buy the rest of this. Yeah, I think they got him back. I think they got him back. I only wasted a couple days worth of gold. It's not a huge deal. Hey, corgis. Alright. Yeah. Okay. And let's take some artifacts off of him. Yeah, we can take that. Never know, may need that. Alright, that's fine. Now, what to do with Tazar? So, I could, should send a guy to see what that is. I really should increase his primary stat somehow. I think what I'll do, actually, is I'm going to send him to Corinth. And I'm going to move him on down. And might possibly try to grab that. Okay. Alright. Now let's go ahead and press turn. I feel like I'm just like sad on the inside now that I lost as many troops as I did. Like, I really do just kind of feel sad in my soul. Lost a lot of Hydras. So I got a little green guy floating around on the shore where I'd like to go. And I need to... I have what? Green? I have... I don't know if I have orange yet. What is... Yeah, I got a lot of little border gates I can go mess with. Let's get them off to safety. Let's move him on his way. He's an exploring fool. Switch your boots. And yeah, weak. He's weak. Okay. Teal, purple than me. Okay, so they still have more castles than me. Alright, timer is up. Alright, so all in all, we took out... I'm a little sad about it. I lost more than I would have liked to. I made some mistakes. I'm a little demoralized. But pick me up, guys. Pick me up. I think we can take. In fact, let's take this now. Yeah, let's do it. Oh, and I have a black dragon's on me like an idiot. All right. What I could do is I could come down here, see what's down here. I don't think there's much down, but I could at least grab that. Yeah, I don't make a difference. Okay, we'll play through here. We'll kill him, and then we'll take that. That's how we'll end it. All right. So yeah, we took out a big hero. I don't think we took over another castle. Oh shit! All right. Well, looks like we're just gonna defend that now. Which? Oh, is he desperate? Yeah, he's running. He's like, oh shoot, just hanging out here on the shore for months, and some guy starts getting near me. Alright, he's dropping off the devils. Let's take, what, three more of them? And then let's get him back on. Oh, come on. This guy's laughing at us. The guy who made our ship earlier was laughing at us. Alright, so, boy. Again, we want to get over there. Okay, so hopefully it connects through. It may not. Whoa. I feel like I want to explore that area. I can cast some spells. Shit! Noel, you gotta get out of here. Now I'm replenishing spell points. Alright, I need to remember this. That when he comes through here, you don't go this way. Poseidon's guys are there. I need to send them like around and through. Alright, now, hold on. Hector? Yeah, we'll go take out Hector. I was gonna have him come here, kill him, grab that, see what's down here. Yeah, we'll just go mess with Hector. But first, we're gonna go to Deep Shadow. I don't want to get these guys picked off and I can't resurrect them. We'll do that. And, then we will go to Stillbog. And let's get right next to him. And some of that. Do a little bit of that. A little bit of that. We are good to go. This is our setup. Let's take him out. Shouldn't lose anyone. Boom. That's what I'm talking about. He had no artifacts. Now we're going to send him back to Corinth. And then we're going to end it here, guys. But before I do, I'm going to get my artifact set up to where I'm good to get maximum spell points from where I leave off. Actually, we're going to get a head start towards coming down here. Alright, we're going to call it here, guys. 13. Unlucky 13, perhaps. We lost some troops. We did take out a powerful enemy. And next episode, we're going to have Tzar come down here. We're going to try to clean this up. Grab that. I definitely need more primary stats. Every little bit helps. Two to each is nice. Kill that goof. I could come here and hopefully take back Marshank. That would be needed. And honestly, yeah, that guy could do it. That guy could do it, especially with some spells. Although, I noticed in the Mage Guild here, or this, he doesn't have crap for stats. But he might do it. He might be desperate enough. And if that's the case, it'll be a much more smooth process to take over this. Because I just have to take from green, not a purple who could possibly town portal in a more powerful hero that I may not want to mess with. So that'd be cool if green takes that out. So we're going to try to get that back, try to get this area. We're going to send Voy back up here. We're going to try to remember, hopefully I don't freaking forget again, that Poseidon's got guys right here. Ignore him. I'm going to go around. So maybe grab that and then come through, get this Keymaster tent. And then there's a neat little area here. Like, kind of want to explore it. And still haven't found any Rampart stuff. Like, where are they at? Is this Rampart City over here? Is this Rampart City up here? We'll find out one day. So, All right, we'll make some moves, made some moves this turn. Stay tuned for part 14. Please, if you would, like my videos. If you're watching this far, that'd be great. Comment for me, anything you notice, let me hear it. And subscribe if you haven't already. And until next time, guys, take care.